एक्सक्यूज मी
चलो अभी छोड़ दे एक्सलर छोड़ ना भाई
वापस करेंगे
सबसे पहले तो कैसा एक्सपीरियंस था आज का ये बताइए
ओके सो दिस इज माय फर्स्ट टाइम एवर ऑन द रैंप एंड आई एम हर शो स्टॉपर एंड देयर वाज दिस टिंगली फीलिंग इनसाइड दोस बटरफ्लाइज आई वाज अ लिटिल नर्वस बट she's been very supportive she's she I think more than me she had the confidence that are tu to kar legi tu to aaram se kar legi and we had our fittings it was so smooth and then today we had our a small rehearsal and she was like listen you'll walk like a pro you'll do it so that was it was amazing I thought I never actually imagined myself on the ramp to be honest and I never imagined that the first time it'll happen as a showstopper and I'm very blessed and aapko kaisa laga
bahut badhiya kitna matlab kya tips mili aapko matlab kya kya bataya pehla show tha aapka
pehla inhone honestly I like the fact that she didn't really give me any rules she was like listen you're the showstopper you just flow in like listen to the music and I really like the music honestly and she was like just listen
she was looking stunning on the outfit and she was so confident
one more thing
yeah.
so when I tried the outfit up in the room she came to me and she's like meri team ko that please ek kala tika laga do na so she made sure that someone put a kala tika behind my neck
okay jaisal
ji jaisal please elaborate what she is wearing
yeah
so theme kya rakha tha aapne
so it's my ajrak collection and I have worked on this collection from last 1 year and we study in India nobody has done ajrak as a bridal wear ajrak is a block print which is done with the vegetable dyes and it is from western region of India like Sindh Pakistan Kutch and Rajasthan so I have used that kind of a technique which is really really excellent to show the bridal outfit and I'm really happy to have her as my showstopper and she was fab and I'm really really happy about it
and Jisil what was the inspiration behind your collection
so I used to love and I always like block printing and this is vegetable dyes which has been used so we are going to promote this craftsmen's and craftsmanship
super kya chal raha tha dimag mein when you are walking on the ramp
honestly jab main walk kar rahi thi चल रहा था कि ये लहंगा बहुत इट्स क्वाइट हैवी या इट डजंट लुक हैवी एंड आप लोग को लगता होगा दैट इट्स लाइक इट्स वेरी इजी टू वॉक बट इट इजंट सो इजी बट मेरे दिमाग में बस ये चल रहा था आई हैव टू जस्ट फील द म्यूजिक आई हैव टू जस्ट बी हैप्पी दैट बी फील ब्लेस्ड दैट आई एम गेटिंग दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड दैट्स इट कृति से कोई टिप्स ऑनेस्टली शी हैज वे मोर प्रैक्टिस देन वे मौके क्या मुझे तो प्रैक्टिस ही नहीं है इस चीज़ की बट टिप्स फ्रॉम हर सो शी मैसेज मी इन द मॉर्निंग शी इज़ नॉट हियर शी इज़ आउट फॉर प्रमोशंस फॉर हाउसफुल सो शी मैसेज मी इन द मॉर्निंग दैट जस्ट स्टे कॉन्फिडेंट just know that you're really pretty, and just feel the music, which you always do because I am into music as well. So yeah, that's
all. आपका गाना भी आने वाला है अक्षय कुमार के साथ में, उसके बारे में कुछ बताइए.
उसके बारे में कुछ बताऊं?
Yep.
आपको सब कुछ तो पता है. इट्स
कब तक रिलीज होगा, कब तक
है? होपफुली, सी द डेट इज नॉट डिसाइडेड, बट होपफुली सम टाइम इन नवंबर. होपफुली सम टाइम इस साल तो हो ही जाएगा फॉर श्योर, बट या लेट्स सी.
एंड नूपुर जी, यू नो अ वेडिंग जंक्शन शो है एंड यहां पर हमें ब्यूटीफुल वेडिंग ड्राइव दिख रहा है, तो जरा आप उसके बारे में, आपकी इस ब्यूटीफुल आउटफिट के बारे में बताइए कि आप ये ब्यूटीफुल आउटफिट आपके लिए कितना कंफर्टेबल होता है.
So okay, so this was actually specially made for me,
keeping
me in mind. When we first spoke to each other, she told me that I have this, I had you in my mind, and I made this outfit thinking you, and I imagined you walking. Like, she literally thought of exact jewelry and exact stuff that she has to make me wear for it. So honestly, it was very well put together. Even when I tried, like, I didn't have to change anything. I didn't have to think of oh, ye match nahi kara, ye nahi kara. And honestly, the moment I saw this dupatta, I told her, listen, I have to wear this, because I think there's so much of detailing, and I like the fact that you know, it these days bridal wear also in India, it's like we become so modern day by day that the bridal wear has, shockingly, but it has lost a little touch to our Indian tradition. I feel, you know, like bridal wear mein, India mein, traditional touch aata nahi hai, which I really felt that, you know, like, it is modern. Like, I like the blouse and everything is really modern, but it also has an essence to our Indian tradition, which I really like. And I'm really fond of ethnic stuff, and the jewelry, I love this. I'm feeling like a bride.
And you know, Diwali bhi aa rahi hai, so Diwali ke mauke par hum is tarah se madam ke outfit mein hum aapko aise dekhne wale hain, you, Kriti?
Definitely.
I would love to. When I went to her store, I went in and I knew which outfit I'm supposed to go for fittings. Mm-hmm. But I was looking at this stuff and I was like, ye bhi abhi ki collection ka hai, ye bhi abhi ki collection ka hai. She's like, nahi, ye pehle ka. I was like, oh, I have to wear this. Like, beautiful stuff.
But personally, what is your style mantra?
My style mantra,
yeah,
is anything that I, honestly, anything that goes with my vibe. You know, I feel everyone has their own energy, own vibe, and I like wearing Indian. I don't like anyone forcing me to kind of adapt to something that's already going in trend. I'm not that person. I like wearing what suits my vibe, and like Indian is something that I really like wearing. I'm comfortable in, I feel beautiful in, and that's it. Yeah, anything that you feel goes with your personality, that kind of enhances your personality, that's it.
दूसरा शो,
दूसरा से बोलना,
105 बजे,
हां 4 बजे,
5 बजे. क्या फोटो बाकी है तेरा? किसका बाकी है?
बहुत बढ़िया है.
एक्सलर निकाल दे.
नूपुर सेंटर,
हां ये लो, सिंचन को बैठने के लिए फोटो चाहिए. इसको
इसको मेरे
ये,
हां इसको
टैग करिएगा ना. टैग भाई, व्हाट्सएप नंबर है उसके पास, कृति का नंबर,
इसका
कृति का नंबर,
संजय आपके पास है?
बैकग्राउंड हटा दो.
और ले ले सूरज इनाम से
डन सूरज ने आग लगा दी
बुराली आ रही है चल
एक्सक्यूज
मी मैडम
अरे सीधे से ले लो आप
वाह शेर वाह
बहुत मन लगा था काम में
दिवाली है ना इसके लिए
इतना दिल से कभी हमारा फोटो नहीं मारा भाई
चलो
चलो गाइस बाय चलो अभी रिहर्सल है
आज तेरे पास ही रहा हां सुनना।